Your heart.
Companions have no curiosity about the Khazra. They're only interested in the bounty on their heads. But I am convinced the Khazra can be communicated with. It is dangerous, to be sure, but it is a risk I am willing to take.
Was a warrior of rare strength. They had mastered the power of light, of weapon and shield, and of safe. Each was sworn to live as a crusader and to die as one. 200 years ago, they took their apprentices and set out into the eastern swamplands. They were never heard from again. Until now.
These lands have fallen to darkness before under Leoric. We must reclaim them before it happens again. Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
Focus is good, but do not let it narrow you.
The haunted manor. Of course they'd be drawn here.
Thank you. A new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
These enemies defy all reason! He's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease.
Then die well. Lord Belial will reward your sacrifice.
He is here.
You call this all a sickness. I will purge you.
Delay him while I prepare his demise in the depths below.
Us, Magda.
They did horrible things to us.
I seek another man, a prisoner in the ranks.
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
Rest now. I will punish Magda and her courtesans.